What's up guys, take the new video. Today I'm going to take off the fabric cover to see what's inside the speaker. I do know it's a little bit hard on the speaker, but I will use my not sharp knife again to really see what's inside. So let's take a look if I get it off. So don't worry, it does make a lot more sound than Charge 5. But it's also for a lot harder to really get it off in the middle, some say. So let's see if I get it off. Okay, yeah, that definitely is a little bit harder. Like you can see here, it has a much deeper connection point there and also here. But it is loose, so let's see if I can get it off. There goes. So it is a GG model. I've seen it on the package. So yeah, logo looks great. I really like that it's not like as big as on the renders. Because in the beginning I was like, oh, that logo looks very big. Like on the renders it really looked like, much bigger. On the inside, not to see, some barcode. And you can definitely see that the quality is still there. Looks great. So let's see how the speaker layout is. So there is a tweeter and the bass driver. So it's all of course a little bit similar to the Charge 5, but the tweeter is definitely a little bit smaller, and so is of course the driver. I do have to say the build quality looks decent, like for especially with the tweeter, it looks much more inside the housing. Like with the Charge 5 it looks a little bit more out of it, but here's like very smooth inside of it all. I will connect with my phone and let's see how it performs without the fabric cover.